3 years, Lake Naivasha is experiencing unprecedented water levels that has left residents of Kihoto Estate migrating to higher grounds. Willie Dennis Njuru with that report.
A fraction of Kihoto Estate is on the move following a dramatic increase in Lake Naivasha water level, which have severely impacted the residents' ability to inhabit the area. Nearly half of the estate is currently submerged, forcing some residents to cling to their homes due to a lack of alternatives.
Wataalamu walikuwa anasema ati tutaka hii kitu ilikuja baada ya miaka 100. Lakini sasa imejirudia baada ya miaka 3. Sasa tunasidwa sasa wataalamu wakuja watueleze kama itakuwa hivyo.
The water has neither spared churches that are now immersed with no services taking place here, with efforts to salvage soaked items in the church building.
Sasa nilipata kasingo nikahamisha watoto kwanza na mama. Ndio sasa mimi nishughulike na kukaa huko.
Residents are expressing their fear as the water level continue to rise. This increase follows heavy downpours that have caused River Malewa, a major tributary, to swell continuously.
Hii maji sio mara ya kwanza. Hii ni mara ya pili. Na tunaona ya round hii itatuadhiri hata kuliko ya mara ya kwanza.
Common notion we have is water is a gift from God and we use it as if it's an infinite resource.
In Nyandarua, there's a lot of water and Nyandarua feeds Nairobi, but you find that the people in Nyandarua are not having enough water. Also, Naivasha could benefit from Nyandarua if we got the water to Naivasha.
A looming outbreak of waterborne diseases is imminent as the flooding has contaminated many latrines and boreholes. High fluorosis level exacerbates the situation in an area already inadequate supplied with piped water, despite its proximity to the lake.
Choo zote zimejaa, watu hakuna hawana pali ya kwenda kwa choo, vizima zote maji imechanganyikana, hata watu wenye wamezikwa saa hizi wameanza kukuja juu, tunakuta masanduku iko juu.
Experts advise against sinking boreholes around the lake shore, suggesting a treatment plan as more viable solution to mitigate the situation.
The lake is very polluted on some elements because we have industrial waste going in, and also we have a lot of runoff also going into the lake.
Often we are asked, but everything is working well. This is not the case. We have lots of problems with the water pollution and the sewage, and now the public is trying to engage at the high extent.
While the rains in the lakeshore town may not directly affect the lake waters, the water levels at Lake Naivasha are significantly influenced by the upper catchment in Nyandarua County.
Tumeathirika sana. Manyumba zetu za kukondesha zote ziko kwa maji.
Niko na kwangu. Sasa hata siwezi fika huko. Sasa kwangu huwezi access kwenda huko ndani. Lazima upitie kwa mwenyewe, uingie kwa mabati, ndio uingie kwa nyumba.
As landlords and tenants count their losses amid ongoing displacement, the future remains uncertain. The coming days will reveal whether the situation will worsen or improve.
The locals here at Kihoto Estate remain optimistic that days are going to get better along the way. But when? No one knows. Reporting for TV 47 from Kihoto in Naivasha, Nakuru County, I'm Willie Dennis.